Class 1 EVS. Good morning, children. Today's topic is our sense organs, chapter 3. In this lesson, you will learn about identify the sense organs, name of the sense organs, and work of the sense organs. Children, let's see. We have 5 organs. We have 2 eyes. They help us to see. We have 1 nose. It helps us to smell and breathe. We have 2 ears. They help us to hear sounds. We have 1 tongue. It helps us to taste. Children, did you know skin is the largest sense organ in our body? The skin is the outer cover of our body. It helps us to feel hot, cold, hard, and soft. Children, I hope you understood the lesson. Now it's exercise time. Fill in the blanks. First one is the number of sense organs we have are 5. Second, eyes help us to see. Third, we smell through nose. Fourth, skin is the largest sense organ in our body. Now answer the following questions. Question number 1. Name all the 5 sense organs. So children, you have already learned this in the chapter. We have 5 sense organs, so you have to write their names. Eyes, nose, ears, tongue, and skin. Second question. What does skin help us to feel? The answer is, skin helps us to feel hot, cold, hard, and soft. Third question, how does tongue help? The answer is, tongue helps us to taste. Question number 4. What do we do with ears? The answer is, we hear the sound. Question number 5. What do we do with eyes? The answer is, we see with eyes. Question number 6. How does our nose help? The answer is, nose helps us to smell and breathe. Now children, look the picture carefully, draw and name them in your notebook. So there are 5 senses and you have to draw it like this. Okay? So learn the chapter properly and write them neatly. Thank you.